I'm just not really a good monk player. I don't know how to position them correctly. That's my problem. Huns, okay. He picked Huns, he didn't want a random. That was a pretty slow start. Oh my god, that delay is huge. Okay. We have already found some sheep. Good start. I'm fine with this. Did not find a single boar yet. Yeah, we found one. Oh my god, boar, what are you doing? It's so hard to react sometimes due to the delay. Let's get another one. Yeah, our deer are in the worst position. The map looks delicate to play. At least the sheep are being pushed by themselves. The deer. Don't scout. We got two deer, that's enough for now. Playing against Huns. We're gonna wall to the edge of the map, it seems. Like, through here to the edge, and then here to this. Maybe like a corner wall. Okay. Still don't know where the opponent is, unfortunately. He doesn't seem to be here. Somewhere on the bottom side. I wonder what he has prepared for us. Oh, okay. Oh my god. Just the worst case scenario right there. You're gonna have to defend with a lot of spears. Or at least two. Try to keep him busy. Of course it lags now, of course. Nice. Everything died, man. Everything freaking died. Like, the both scouts got hit on the front. Thank you, game. Amazing. Yeah, I was just waiting for a game where I lose everything when it lags, because I got lucky so far where whenever the server would lag, I would just not lose anything, but there I just lost everything all at once. So, yeah, lucky me. So minus two of L's at least. I have 30 villagers.
Okay.
I don't know, this stuff just makes me so mad, guys. Because it's out of my control. What happened? I lost my scouts due to lag and then he came in, killed me basically. I'm super far behind, I lost 5 villagers. He's gonna go cav archers now probably. He's got a lot on gold. I'm gonna put a range down, so I don't know what's coming. I can't see, guys. Let's see what it is. I'm expecting cav archers. It's not showing anything yet. This has to be a cav archers then. Yeah, good guess. Thank you.
郑桥建筑工建筑工
准备进攻击
何种命令
何
种命令什么
什么
好
是
遵命
好
停
好 Alright, I can get out here
准备救命
遵命准备救遵命遵命是
郑桥
正确
正
确什么攻击
什么
准备就绪，
何种命令？建筑工，
进行作战。喂，
建筑工，
建
筑工，准备就绪。
准备就绪，
建筑
法什么？
什么命？准备就绪，作战。
何种命令？建筑工，
什么？
伐木放工。
I think this is good defense.
准备就绪，何种
命令？准备就绪，建筑工。建筑伐木
准备就绪，何种命令？
Dude, he's making so many.I know he's macroing behind it, but... I'm gonna go forward. He can't breach anymore, so...I don't mind this. Considering how poorly this game started, guys. You're up, he's not.
Shit.
Make camels. This game is going so well. I'm still probably gonna die to something stupid, but... Ooh, I forgot the heavy camel upgrade. Uh-oh. It has nothing. Yeah, that's a problem. Yeah. I can't get enough siege out. I'm in trouble. He sees that I'm weak. Good stuff. We're breaking through. He has no cav archers left. Amazing comeback. Oh. I know we need more farms, I know. What a comeback, Jesus. I went blindly. I had to go for a blind counter. Stonewalled the whole top side. This is 100 stone, by the way. YouTube? I'll probably put it on YouTube, yeah. Just mark it. Then we had to do this wall. Then we had to do this wall. This was like everything I learned about Age of Empires all in once. All in one game. Of course, later, I should have had more farms, I know. But I was running out of wood the whole game. That's why they didn't have farms.